sky skipping from time to time in front of the sun as if they had come to put it out, and then sliding away suddenly so that the next might have his turn. Through them and between them, the sun shone bravely, and a copse, which had worn its furs all the year round, seemed old and dowdy, now beside the new green lace which the beeches had put on so.
Say.